गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप ऑल यू आर वेल। ओके, नाउ आवर नेक्स्ट एक्सरसाइज इज 8.3। एक्सरसाइज 8.3, इन दिस वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द 90 माइनस थीटा एंगल। वी हैव टू ब्रेक अप द एंगल। हाउ? लुक हियर प्लीज, व्हाट आर द आइडेंटिटीज हियर? फर्स्ट वन इज साइन 90 माइनस थीटा, that is equal to what? Cos theta. Then second one is cos 90 minus theta, that is equal to what? Sin theta. Very important, you have to know all these identities. Third one is tangent 90 minus theta, that is equal to what? Cot theta. And the fourth one is cot 90 minus theta, that is equal to what? Tangent theta. Then we can say secant 90 minus theta, that is equal to what? Cosecant theta. Then cosecant 90 minus theta, that is equal to what? Secant theta. Or what we can say? Sin 90 minus theta, that is equal to what? Cos theta. Cos 90 minus theta, that is equal to sin theta. Tangent 90 minus theta, cot theta. Cot 90 minus theta, tangent theta. Secant 90 minus theta, cosecant theta. And cosecant will change into secant. Sin will change into cos. Cos will change into sin. Tangent will cot. And cot will change into tangent. Secant will change into cosecant. And cosecant will change into secant. These are the six identities we will use in this exercise. Very small exercise and very small questions and very important. How? Look here please. Let us take first question, first part. Very simple. How can we make? How can we change? Look here please. First question, first part. That is equal to what? First question, first part. We are discussing now about exercise 8.3. First question, first part is sin 18 degree over sin 18 degree over cos 72, cos 72 degree. Yes, in this question we can change this or this. Either you can change this one or this one, then you will get the value that is equal to what? Sin 18. 18 can be changed into 90 minus. We have to make 90 minus which one? That we will get the 18. 90 minus 72. I hope you understand my point. That 90 minus what value? That we will get 18 over same thing. You have to change either numerator or denominator. You have to change only one value, that is cos 72. Then we can see sin 90 minus theta, that is changed into cos theta, that is cos 72 over cos 72. The same thing cancel, that is we will get the answer is 1. Only we will get the answer 1. This is the question, how can we solve? Right? Now let us take question number second, first part. How? Question number second, first part. How can we do like this? Yes. Question number second, first part. That is equal to what? Tangent 48 degree into tangent 48 degree into tangent 23 degree into tangent 42 degree into tangent 67 degree. Yes, we have to find out the value of this one. Will we? Yes, I can change. You have to make the symmetry 90 minus theta. Look here please. Tangent 48. Yes, 48 can be written as 90 minus 42. Whenever I will subtract 42 from 90, then I will get 48. Then same way, Tangent 23 can be written as 90 minus 67. then tangent 42 into tangent 67. Yes. Now change the value. Tangent 90 minus theta, that is equal to what? Tangent 90 minus theta, that is equal to what? Cot theta, cot 42, into tangent 90 minus theta, that is change into cot 67, into, there is no need to change this one, because I want to make the symmetry. Here is 42, here is 67, here is 42, 67, then they will be cancelled. Look at these. If you will change again these, then you will get the same value. Then there is no need, no use of changing these. Therefore, you have to change only the symmetrical value. This is 48, that will become the 90 minus 42. 23, that is 90 minus 67, like this. Then tangent 42 into tangent 67. Yes. Again, as we discussed in the first exercise, cot theta is equal to what? 1 upon tangent. This will become 1 upon tangent 42 into cot again 1 upon tangent 67 into tangent 42 into tangent 67. Then what this will become? Tangent 42 is cancelled with this one. Tangent 67, this is cancelled with this one. What this will become? The answer will come out 1. This is the question. How can we solve this type of question in this exercise? Yes. The next question is third question. Let us take third question. What it says in the third question? How can we do in the third question? If tangent 2a is equal to tangent 2a is equal to cot a minus 18, then we have to find out the value of a. How? Look at this. How can we change? Tangent 2a is equal to cot a minus 18. In this question, you have to make both the sides have same trigonometrical ratios. Same trigonometrical ratios means if here is tangent, then you have to make here tangent. If you want to make it into cot, then it must be here, it must be cot. You have to see which one we will be easier to change. For example, here, if I want to here cot, then I think this will be easier. That is tangent 2a. That can be written as cot 90 minus 2a. That is 90 minus 2a. Tangent 2a can be written as cot 90 minus theta. Yes, we discussed in the last video or in the last exercise that cot 90 minus theta, that is equal to a tangent. Cot 90 minus 2a, that is equal to a tangent 2a. So therefore, we can say this can be written as like this. Why this can be written as like this? Because I want to make here is cot, therefore this I want to make into cot theta. Okay, that is cot a minus 18. Now, in the left hand side there is a cot and in the right hand side there is a cot. Therefore, if there is a cot theta also, there is a cot theta, it means their angles are also must be equal. Therefore, we can say 90 minus 2a is equal to a minus 18. We can put a terms on one side, that is minus 2a minus a is equal to minus 18 minus 90. Therefore, we can say minus 3a is equal to minus 108 and we can say a is equal to 36 degree. Yes, this is the way out to find out the value of a. A, yes, this we have to find out. Yes, here is the question number 6th. This is very important also. If ABC are the three acute angles of a triangle, interior angles or acute angles we can see. Yes, question number 6th, look here please, very important question. We have given here, there are three triangles of a, how many angles of a triangle? There are three angles of a triangle. Then, we have to prove this one. If there are three angles of a triangle, then we have to prove this one. What we have to prove? Sine B plus C divided by 2 is equal to cos A by 2. This we have to. Cos A by 2. Now, how can we prove? Look at this. We have given all the three angles of a triangle. Yes, what is the property of a triangle? The sum of all angles of triangle is 180 degrees. You have to write in triangle ABC by ASP of triangle. If we have given any triangle ABC, look here please, this is any triangle ABC. Then, what is the property of this triangle? The sum of all angles of this triangle is 180 degrees. You have to write in triangle ABC by ASP of triangle, angle sum property we can say. Therefore, angle A plus angle B plus angle C is equal to 180 degrees. ASP of triangle we can see. ASP of triangle. Yes. Now, look at the question what we have to do. Here B plus C. Then put B plus C on one side and A on the other side. You have to look out the question ke what we have to prove. If suppose here A plus C, then you can put A plus C on one side and put B on side. Here B plus C, that is B plus C is equal to 180 minus angle A. Then divide it by 2. Why divide it by 2? Because in the question B plus C by 2. If maybe we will divide here by 2, then we will divide. You have to write here, divide both sides by 2. Then, what we have to prove here? Yes, I have to prove here, that is sine. It means, I will apply sine here. Don't look here. What is here cos A by 2? Don't look here. You have to see only this side. That is B plus C divided by 2. And here is sine. Then apply. You have to write apply sine on both sides. Apply sine on both sides. After applying the sine on both sides, then what will this will becomes sine B plus C by 2 is equal to sine 180 minus A over 2. Yes. What this will becomes? Now, sine B plus C by 2 is equal to, open this one, sine 180 upon 2 minus A by 2. That we can say sine 180 upon 2, that is 90 minus A by 2. And again, here is the same sine B plus C by 2. Now again the same result. Yes, sine B plus C by 2 is equal to. Yes, look here please. Sine 90 minus theta, that is equal to what? Sine 90 minus theta, that is equal to what? Cos theta. That is cos, and here is theta is equal to what? Theta is equal to what? A by 2. Therefore, we can say sine B plus C by 2 is equal to what? Cos A by 2. This is our required result. This we have to prove. Clear? If in the questions there is a tangent, then apply tangent. If in the question there is a plus B, then put A plus B on this side. If in the questions cos cosecant, then you will apply cosecant on both sides. This is, again I am telling you my dear students, that this is very important chapter. Whenever you are going to appear in any examination, then you will find that this chapter will be in the tests. Please do it properly. In the next video, we will discuss about the last exercise and we will discuss about some different trigonometrical identities like sin square a plus cos square a is equal to 1, like this. Secant square theta minus tangent square theta is equal to 1. So these are that's why we are discussing these. But please go through about these identities. That's why we can clear the next exercise very clearly. Okay, please do it very properly. Do your homework. Stay home, stay safe. Thank you for the watching.